Sending the nav point for Darpalev. That's where the Moshai's team should be. It used to be an Angaran town. There'll be landing pads and good sightlines for a safe approach.
Anomaly on the sensors. Something big, possibly hostile, taking evasive action.
Wait! I don't think his... Well, that's something you don't see back home.
Bringing us in.
Jarl has been telling me all about your rescue of the Moshai. I am honored to meet you, Pathfinder Ryder.
Where's the rest of the team? Ryder has experience with Remnant. We might be able to help their investigations.
You haven't heard? While the team was exploring the monolith, something went terribly wrong. They were caught in some kind of Remnant stasis field, frozen in place, unresponsive.
Are they still alive?
Vitals remain steady and neural patterns resemble those exhibited in deep sleep. We subjected them to various stimuli, injections of Kachari, nothing worked.
Ryder can help. I'm sure of it.
The monolith is not far from here. See what you can do, but be careful. We don't know what triggered the stasis, and it may happen again.
Reading of the monitors and... Scat! Scatting stars! What? Who are you? How did...
Thanks isn't necessary. Just doing my job.
More aliens appearing out of nowhere. What's going on?
The Remnant tech around here had you frozen in some kind of stasis.
I don't know who you are. Just stay back.
I don't think he remembers being frozen.
Pack your equipment. We're leaving. Alert Palev that there's an alien presence by the monolith.
That went well.
What's your status, Ryder? Did you figure out what happened to the research team?
Now that they've woken up, I'm not sure they like me, but they're on their way back to Darpalev.
That's good news. You should come too. Kiran looks like she wants to talk to you.
What do you mean, gray, spiky aliens? Ket?
No. These were different. We were doing a survey of the area and saw them before the freeze. They look like that one, with Ryder.
Turians?
Why don't you and Torvard talk about that later? Right now, I want to thank you for saving my team.
You weren't lying. Kiran told us everything. She even had pictures.
I apologize for the indifferent welcome you received from me earlier.
After everything you faced, I wouldn't have blamed you if you shot at me.
We're all glad that didn't happen.
Ryder, what you have done here, your Remnant understanding and your Sam should convince Ephra you're an asset. We should speak to him as soon as we can. Perhaps on the Tempest?
Kiran, I've been thinking. If Ryder can use Remnant, couldn't we fix the monoliths? Stop Havarl's decline.
Havarl's decline?
This will take time to explain. We can discuss it further when you have time.
You were saying something about the planet being in decline?
It doesn't look like it, but Havarl is sick. It started here, uncontrolled mutations in organic life, killing some, turning others into poison. We're starting to see the same elsewhere. The planet's ecosystem is crumbling, slowly but surely.
It's the monoliths. There are only two of them when there should be three.
So, I go to the third monolith, turn it on, reset the vault, and voila!
That is just the thing, Pathfinder Ryder. There is no third monolith. It's lost.
How do you lose an entire monolith?
It could be destroyed, for all we know.
We've never tried asking the sages. There could be something in their oral history.
Stars. Those superstitious hermits don't care about modern Angara. You know that.
You saw the projections for the planet's survival. What do we have to lose?
Sages? Oral histories?
On Mithratha. That old remnant edifice over there. They trace their families back to a time just after the Scourge. They believe isolation will maintain the purity of the histories by preventing contamination by modern thought. Basic sense. They probably don't even understand or care that Havarl's dying.
Is there no other option? Couldn't we trace the location of the third monolith from the two we know about?
We've tried that. But the connections between monoliths have deteriorated.
The trek up Mithratha's teeming with remnant. Most of us don't attempt it, but maybe you could do it. Follow the remnant river, and keep your head. I'd hate to hear something terrible happened in pursuit of some ancient legend.
You bypassed our security. How is that possible? An alien?
What, like it's hard?
Even we have trouble understanding remnant tech. Only a handful here can operate our own gates. It doesn't matter. You must leave. We do not entertain guests here.
Havarl's in decline. If you tell me about the lost monolith, I can help fix it. Reset the vault.
It's lost. The memories of its location haven't been reclaimed. On Mithratha, we have accepted Havarl's eventual ruin.
That's a strange choice of words. What do you mean by reclaiming memories?
One may occasionally remember a past life, if the conditions are right.
What do you mean?
Reincarnation. The soul that's returned time and again. An unbroken thread. There was one, long ago, who had knowledge of the third monolith. Zorai, a champion of the Angara from before the Scourge. Zorai's soul has returned and could be made to remember what it knew. But we have no contact with it.
So you're saying there's some way we can make people remember their past lives?
Souls retain within families. An object, heirloom, tied closely to that bloodline, could cause memories to resurface.
But it's not guaranteed.
It has been known to happen on rare occasions in the past, with other souls. The only known heirloom of Zarai's family rests in an area with active remnant. No one has survived the journey. But perhaps you. Zorai's soul was reborn in Tavos, who is now a Roka. He recently returned to Havarl on a mission.
I'll look into this. What have we got to lose anyway?
I will send you the relevant coordinates. We considered Havarl a lost cause. But perhaps now, there is hope.
You've killed men under my charge. And now you'll crown that achievement by killing me too. Does that please you, savage?
Did we really have to go immediately to name-calling? Let's just start over. I'm Ryder from the Milky Way galaxy.
I don't care. You're an alien. You cannot be trusted. Tell me why you come here, so I know why I've died.
Really? Can we take the drama down a notch? Two notches? I don't even have a gun up. I have an artifact or heirloom or something. I'm going to set it down, and I need you to take hold of it.
What? And?
Ryder, it's not doing anything.
Wait. There are things like this in the museum on Aya. Ancient Angaran tech. This fits over a hand. Contacts on the inside for my electric control of...
What did you do to me?
The third monolith. Do you know where it is?
Yes. Yes. But I don't understand how.
I need you to take me there. Please. If you do this, we can save Havarl. Together.
You're an alien. I can't trust.
Then let me try to earn your trust. Please.
Deep beneath the surface, but not far. Meet me here. These coordinates will guide you the rest of the way. Just let me compose myself first. It's here. I just have to... It helps if I steal my mind. I've been here before. Familiar. 1, 2, 3 indentations. Palm here. It's done. You finished what Zorai could not so long ago.
I'm sorry, Tavos.
No. There's nothing to be sorry about. She didn't complete what she set out to do, but she didn't fail. The two monoliths she reactivated kept Havarl going. Without them, the planet would have died. Go on to the Vault, Pathfinder. I think I'll stay here a moment. I have a lot to think about.
Pathfinder Ryder, you have done something remarkable here today.
Succeeded where Zorai failed.
Esmos? What are you doing down here?
Renewing old bonds. Talking to you was enlightening. I saw an alien working for us when we had given up. We have isolated ourselves for too long. Perhaps there is a balance we can find.
We all need to find balance, I think.
Apparently, I just walked into a party.
I've learned a lot in a short time. The Rokar wants simple solutions, but nothing is ever simple or certain, is it? I wish those that were killed could have realized this. But after everything I've seen, I have to hope that they aren't lost forever.
This curious memory transfer.
Reincarnation.
Whatever it might be, I aim to devote resources to studying it. Maybe one day we'll find the truth buried deep within our superstitions.
What do your projections say? Is Havarl going to be safe?
We've already seen improvements. They're small, but statistically significant. In time, the planet will heal. There is some space here at Dar Pelev, and we'll need extra hands to monitor Havarl's situation. Will you extend an invitation to your people? We'd welcome anyone who can help.
I'll pass it along.
Then I'll leave you. I have some numbers to analyze. Can you believe it? For the first time in years, they excite me.
The reports didn't do this world justice. It's ethereal.
Director Addison, I imagine you have concerns that we haven't placed a full outpost?
Frankly, it's impressive you weren't covered in vines on landing. Given the planet's significance to the Angara, it's appropriate that we assist, but not place an outpost. And the stability you brought? I received a thank you from Aya. That may be the first time I've heard those words in Andromeda.
It's not just about being a good neighbor. Their stability helps us in the long term.
Practical and true. Ledgers don't understand that nuance, but I do. Havarl helps. Outpost or not, we're gaining. We need another, but we're gaining. It's promising, and a lot of people have noticed. I still need your voice. Something they can think about instead of an outpost flag.
We're still here, still doing important work.
Then tell them that.
We came here as pioneers, but we're not the only ones in Helios. And that means even better discoveries. On Havarl, we can work together. First contact doesn't end, and it isn't someone else's job. It's here.
Into the books, Pathfinder. Addison out.
Leaving Havarl. Ridge is yours, Pathfinder.
Oh, the ship manual's useful. That leg of my workbench needed propping up.
If you bothered reading it, you'd know that the Tempest is an orchestra of new tech. You can't just meddle with...
I got this ship launch-ready in record time, Callow. I know my stuff.
And you don't have a shred of respect for other people's.
Callow.
Oh, Ryder. Sorry you had to hear that.